Welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Stranglers. And we are going to react to the song Always the Sun.
Always. It's the first time single take honest reaction by both of us. Don't think I've heard this song or we've heard it before.
Yeah, as far as I can
remember. Stranglers, Always the Sun. You can check out our Patreon page to learn more about us and our channel and also request reactions. The link is in the description box below. And a little prayer for all the people who fail to acknowledge, appreciate and respect those who are highly educated and highly experienced in certain core fields which are very important to maintain the development of mankind and the sanity of human beings right now. So a little prayer for all those people who don't realize that you need to respect and appreciate those who contribute so much to the well-being of thousands of people every
year.
Growth, sanity and well-being of thousands of people. Stranglers, Always the Sun.
Always the sun. Always, always.
Beautiful, beautiful. And also a little prayer for me, especially to all those who are in the darkness and who are in finding themselves in deep black holes. May they find the sun, their savior. A nice little tribute to the sun by the Stranglers. Nice, nice. I enjoyed it. What are your thoughts, Kirti?
I like the song. And I like that guitar work too throughout the song.
I also like the dual drum sounds.
Right, right. It was done well. Everything about the song was done well. And lately, I don't know what is happening with my memory, but it isn't supporting my system that well.
I felt I heard this chorus somewhere.
Exactly.
I did feel that way too.
So, I can't remember whether we reacted
probably
to it
in a movie.
Or not.
Probably yeah. in a movie. Probably in a movie. Probably. No. I don't remember the rest of the song.
Yeah, just always the something. So, even I felt the same too. And I like it. Of course, the more we are progressing, nearing the doom that we are planning. So that is what is happening. I didn't mean to make it sound the way it did, but yeah, that is the harsh reality. When we succeed, we will fail. That is what our mantra is in today's time, in the lifestyle that we are living on the planet, the way we are progressing. So the day we succeed is the day when we will be doomed and fail. That is what it will be. I hope we all learn to respect not only the people who are wise and who understand those things, but also the natural resources and also the things that we take for granted almost every single day. Whether it is the sun, whether it is the moon, no matter how much as a human being have so much, become powerful. No matter what, you can't change certain things, whether it's the sunrise or the sunset, the timing of it, the way it goes, it never fails us. Everything else can fail, every server can fail, the so-called powerful people of the world that are running the entire show literally, and everybody has become a puppet in the hands of the puppeteers in today's time. From the east to the west, there are ironic things happening, and it is very, very difficult now for a normal person to keep calm, also to comprehend what exactly is happening. For an example, there is on the eastern side, we have a very big, gigantic business tycoon who's been missing. And he's a business tycoon. So, on the east side, you hear something like that. Jack Ma. Yeah. And then, on the western side, there is Jack D, who's blocking someone who's also very powerful. So, two business tycoons, but such different things happening just
contrasting
between...
Contrasting personalities.
Yeah. East and West. One is missing. Nobody knows what is happening to him. One is so powerful that he can do things and, make headlines like that. So, it's a difficult thing for people to understand what exactly is happening. But things are definitely bipolar. Things are definitely two poles apart, whatever is happening. And it's a difficult time for mankind amidst the entire thing of, the virus and everything. New things that people are dealing with. Challenges that came along with it. And so many things to digest at the same time. It's a lot of pressure on the brain. Lot of pressure physically.
Yeah, so let's hope everybody finds their
always
sun.
Always the sun.
Their respective sun.
Find the sun.
Suns.
Suns.
Yeah, let's hope they all find the sun, because we definitely need it
and
right now in this world. In many, 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 many little ways. Stranglers, always the sun reaction. Yeah, I enjoyed the song.
Yeah.
Enjoyed the song. I have heard the chorus definitely.
Me too.
But I don't know where. Maybe you can let us know in the comments.
Did
it come in any movie, possibly? Have we heard it somewhere else before? A cover? Let us know. You know us more than we know us.
Sometimes, right? I feel that way.
We all feel that way. Yeah. You know us more than we know
we
us.
We do, yes. Thank you for watching.